All right, boys, we are back. That is time for us to continue our playoff run here with the French Fry Master as a member of the Colorado Avalanche. We once again have another live stream here. Hockey day in Canada, Saturday afternoon. Can you guys hear me? We got Scary Gamers in here, Flight Exelon, Nick Flames, Seagulls, Nick Saucy, Raspy Pamperino. We got a lot of people in here. Can you guys hear me? No sound. I might just be getting trolled right now. Hope Nashty, let me know what the timing. Get this out of the way nice and quick. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Yes. Timing is good. We can hear you, Johnny. Barry Flippity says, great. Breen Daniel with the subscription. Appreciate it, buddy. Yeah, get your subs in right now because once the gameplay starts, I'll be focusing. We got round number 2 of Hockey Day in Canada up against Winnipeg. So that's the team we're going up against in round number 2, the Winnipeg Jets, boys. Sounds good. Perfect, perfect. All right, so let's do a little bit of a scouting report against the team that we're going up against. The French Fry Master, 80 overall, having a fantastic first round. Really put his team on his shoulders. Not so many goals, but still, he was there every single game. Selke plays, and in Game 7, came through 8 points in... 8 points in 7 games played. 2 goals, 6 assists. But look what our main man did, Nathan MacKinnon. He's 24. French Fry's is 20. I'm still learning from the veterans, the better players on my team. Even though I produced well during the regular season, Nathan MacKinnon, man, 4 goals, 6 assists for 10 points, a +4 in the first 7 games. And yeah, French Fries had a game winner. Where's our game winners coming from? French Fries, Jason Pommin P. He's still getting those big time goals for us. Patrick Maroon, all right, that big simulation goal. And there you go. All right. So there are the, I don't know why I backed out of there. There are the stats for the French Fry Master and the Colorado Avalanche. Now let's take a look at the Winnipeg Jets because I believe that they swept out whatever team they faced off in round number 1. Papa Even Lambs, appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much. And Laura Check with the bits. Thanks, boys. If I miss your donation, I'm sorry. It always gets hectic here at the beginning of the stream. All right, 6.7 shooting as a sniper. It's the playoffs, boys. All right, so the Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine, 4 games played. Yeah, they swept out whatever team they faced off against in round number 1. 7 points in 4 games played. Blake Wheeler, 6 points. Brian Little, 5 points. Mark Scheifele, 5 points. Kyle Connor, 4 points. And this is year number 2, so Kyle Connor, 86 overall. Scheifele, 90 overall. Michael Heelan, appreciate it, buddy. I'll get some goals for you. Brian Little, 83 overall. Blake Wheeler, 90 overall. Patrick Laine, 91 overall. They got a filthy team. Ehlers, it's fucking 88 overall. What the hell? The Jets have a absolutely filthy team. Josh Morrissey, 84. Dmitry Kulikov, 79. Shattenkirk, they picked up, 85. Byfuglin, 88. Niku, 79. And Truba, to round out the top 4, 84. And then, of course, between the pipes, Connor Hellebuck, 4-0, with a save percentage of .974 and a goals against below 1. Oh, my God. All right, so the simulation may not be beneficial to us or advantageous to the Colorado Avalanche, but once the game starts, that's when I can put my team on my shoulders. Ehlers is a stud. There's a bunch of studs here on Winnipeg, man. So it's really hockey day in Canada. Don Cherry may be against us now because he wants the Canadian teams to win. But one of his favorite players, the French Fry Master, true-born Canadian, baby, plays hockey like a Canadian. He's definitely going to be my go-to man if things get a little shady. So, boys, are we ready to go? Are we set? It's round number 2. After a 7-game series against the Minnesota Wild, your Colorado Avalanche have no time for rest. 2 days later, up against the Winnipeg Jets. We're good? We're good. Let's go, boys. Hockey day in Canada!
Let's go.
Yeah, baby. Let's go. Hockey day in Canada. Playoffs. Come on, boys. All right, now it's time for me to really produce here up against the Winnipeg Jets. We got to go the real-time simulation for the first and second period, or the quick-time simulation, and then be jumping there in the third. So nostalgic, copyright content. Oh, tell me about it, GTG, bro. I can't monetize any of these NHL videos anymore. So here we go. First period underway, and it's a 0-0 tie. Second period underway, and the Winnipeg Jets take the lead. Brian Little. All right, boys. So down by one, your Colorado Avalanche home ice advantage. It's time to get out there. Now, I put this headset down, correct? And I grab my other headset, and I plug that sucker in. All right, my Xbox headset now. Yeah, because I got to be able to hear that to intro music and Don Cherry's music. Come on, Johnny. We got this, boys. I was literally playing hockey 20 minutes ago. Well, Silver Platypus, we got some more hockey. Hockey day in Canada. Round two, the Winnipeg Jets up against the Colorado Avalanche. And here we go. No more vamping. No more wasting time. Right into it, boys. Third period, down by one. And French Rice has the puck. He's going. Phil Kessel, maybe. Oh, trying to get that shot. The defender's still doing that solid job defending. I'm not making or not letting me get those easy wrist shots off. So I got to do a better job this series getting my wrist shot off the rush. Go with it, McKinnon. McKinnon, our leading point man, 2-on-1. Rantanen, backdoor. Rantanen, oh, man, he could have got that freaking rebound. Here we go. Rantanen, back to the point guy. Back to French Fries. French Fries trying to go top glove. But Connor Hellebuck with the save. Mecca Mikezilla. Ghost Pro 69. Appreciate it, boys. Phil Kessel's above 250 pounds now. The next step, 300. More power. Yeah. Might even try some slappers out there, boys. 1902. Offensive zone faceoff. Here we go. McKinnon wins that faceoff back. French Fries has got it. Move it around. Back to the point. Yeah, let's get some of that. McKinnon finds French Fries. French Fries taking that low shot off the glove. Another good save by Hellebuck. Wheeler finds Patrick Laine to get after Laine. That stupid fin. The Euro trash, baby, as Don Cherry called. No, do not let that fantastic fin through. He's got a hell of a shot. Here we go. No. French Fries. I got Cahid and Pacioretty on my right. Matt Nieto on my left. There you go, Nieto. I'm darting now. I'm darting back to the point, going to the front of the net. I know I should be going for a change. I'll go for a change right now. A bad pass by the defense from the Colorado Avalanche. The Winnipeg Jets are going to break it out. All right, so not a bad first shift. Had a few shots on target. I should probably watch that, yeah. I got to make sure that we get the puck out when I simulate. And there you go. The Colorado Avalanche have tied the game up at one. Was it Caden Pacioretty? Was it Jason Pominville? Who knows? But they've got us back tied at one. Even Steven, baby. Let's go. Here we go. Zadorov finds French Fries. Putting on those afterburners. I got McKinnon. I got Rantanen. Go Ranty. Around the bend. Rantanen looking for that rebound. And a good little rush there by French Fries, the Canadian. And the fantastic Finn, Mikko Rantanen. It's weird watching live, Silver Platypus. Yeah, well, at least not going to get ruined for you by the video length. So it's better. Here we go. Ooh, Shattenkirk's going to find Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers coming up. No. Don't let him cut. There you go. You got him, Zadorov. Yes, Zadorov. Debucket him. Here we go. Barry's going to find McKinnon. McKinnon, I'm trying to give you support. Back to the point. I like it. Finds French Rice. French Rice just misses the post. Ooh. McKinnon. I'm open for you. Get off me. McKinnon, holy shit, tries to find Rantanen in backdoor. I'm looking for a chance to get the puck, but I'm not calling for it. The computer's doing a good job right now. That's got to be Ehlers. He's got no bucket still, staying out there, Bobby Orr style. Kyle Connor, find Ehlers. Yeah, nice little slap shot block in front by Nathan McKinnon. He's doing it all, leading our team in points and also blocking shots. So yeah, when I go for a line change, if they have it, I gotta watch it. Oh! And they score! Ehlers pulls a Bobby Orr with no helmet on. No bucket, no problem. 2-1 lead for the Winnipeg Jets. Shit, man. Andy Bunn, 33 with the subscription. Appreciate it, my man. Nikolai Ehlers. Yeah, see, it's a lot better if I gotta watch it. Because then, it was a tip in front. Was it a tip or did it hit my own player? It certainly looked like it changed directions. Oh, I think it hit one of our own players in front. Because EA Sports has a terrible job at anything they program, including instant replays. They can't even follow the puck the right way. A nice little saucer. Ehlers takes... Oh, my God. That is so unfortunate. Who was that? Tyson Barrie, boys. Tyson, it's not even his fault. He's doing a good job. He's blocking the man in front. That's just playoff hockey. That's why you put the puck on the net in the playoffs, right? Good things happen when you throw the puck on the net. Could hit a skate. Could hit a leg. Get in there. Look how St. Louis beat Colorado with that overtime goal. Good shot, rebound, Patrick Maroon, bang, goal, game over. No bucket beauty, 79-99. It's all right, boys, the playoff, seven-game series. So I got my chance. I got to get out there, and I got to snip one. All right, Perreault. What a turnover. McKinnon finds French fries. There you go, Barry. Make up for it, my man. Down behind the net, McKinnon. Going to find Rantanen. A quick shot. I'm trying to get open. Here we go. Rantanen. Oh, he almost found me on my forehand as well. That would have been amazing. Cutting through. French fries. Oh, there was a gap there. I think it just opened up for me. French fries. Oh, man. Dustin Byfuglien with that stick. Gets it off me. What the hell is going on with my left eye? Something's in my left eye, boys. I can't see. Come on. Don't start with me now. I don't need any disadvantages. We have a hard enough time working against the voodoo. French fries around the bend. Here we go. All right, got to find a way to get the shot through. Kessel. Oh, another big save. Jacob Trouba. I got it through him. But another big save. Connor Hellebuyck doing the same thing that Devin Dubnyk did to me in the last series. These damn goalies in the playoffs, man. They're tough. Andrighetto. Here we go. I'm going to watch this. We got a chance. Slap shot on the net. Rebound. Connor Hellebuyck going to make that save. 8:24 down to... Oh, we got a sim goal. What the fuck? They sit me for 8 minutes? Why the fuck would you sit me for 8 minutes? Well, coaching decisions. Friggin' 2000 IQ right there. Why the hell would they sit me for 8 minutes? That's ridiculous, man. I'm on the first line with McKinnon and Rantanen and 8:32 left. There's a goal for them. I sit. Task is too good. Goodwood, sim goal, 8 minutes. That's fucking insanity. They didn't think about calling a timeout at the end. McKinnon doesn't get any time in there. All right, game one's over, boys. Call timeouts. Now EA doesn't know how to program timeouts and there'll be a pro game. It's a joke. That'll come in 2029. Raven Skull, appreciate it, buddy. Voodoo scam. I know, this is how they're going to win. They're going to be able to take me off the ice. What, I have two shifts that game? Three shifts? Unbelievable. All right, so we just couldn't get going there up against the Winnipeg Jets. Game one, I mean, look at their record, 52-25-5, so they're right there with me. Congratulations, you played yourself. I don't know what I did right there to deserve that. Absolute bullshit. But whatever, who is that? Olin1939, appreciate it. So let's get to game number two. I don't even feel like I bit into that game at all. It was so anticlimactic. I wanted to come back from the one goal game, maybe get the empty net opportunity at the end, but no, you're just out of it. Moist Stiffy. Appreciate it, buddy. First period. All right, 0-0 again. Can we get a sim lead? E5W12, appreciate it. And Skibs07, appreciate it. All right, second period. All right, so a 0-0 game this time going into the third. Let's go. Let's do this. Skibs, yeah, I already got that one. It showed up before the animation actually showed. Let's go, Rene. Avs is better than the Jets. That's what I'm hoping. Hoping our Avalanche can beat. How do I sub with my Twitch Prime? I don't know. Ask these guys in the chat. I have no freaking clue. EA needs to give up rights to a real company. Well, I mean, there's always going to be mistakes, right? But that's ridiculous. Like, 8 minutes left, first line in the playoffs. No timeout called. We're down by one. End up being down by two. Might have been an empty net sim goal that went in. Oh, my God. The Chrono Shadow. Appreciate it. All right, I really got to focus here, boys. All right, we got home ice advantage, but we're down 1-0 in the series. Now, after two in the last series against Minnesota, we were down 1-1. Oh, it was 1-1. Here we go. McKinnon, find me. Oh, McKinnon, you got to find me there. Shattenkirk. I poked it off him, but he got it right back. All right, I got to hope for some puck luck. We got to get some puck luck, some sim luck. Here we go. Puck luck. Go, French rush. Get around him. Give me McKinnon. You got to find me. French rush. Oh, there it is. What a pass by Nathan McKinnon. It's the puck luck that I needed. A 2-on-0 breakaway. And we have ourselves a 1-0 lead. Very simple play right there. Right-handed shot coming down the right wing. If you get the goalie, the cross seam pass, all you got to do is take it. No one-timer. Take it and fire it right side. Goalie's going to have to move a lot of distance. I positioned myself and bang, yeah. There was no dangling, no specialties happening right there. No deeks, just a nice little retrieve and low glove shot. Beautiful, beautiful. That's the Nylander to Matthews, or Matthews to Nylander. Me and Crip always say it. Here we go, boys. 1-0 lead. Beautiful job by French Fries. All right, so it's third goal of the playoffs, and McKinnon, more points for him. Here we go, French Rush getting in there. By Byfuglien! Here we go. Go, McKinnon, same thing to you! Oh, man, good. Rantanen, oh, you gotta find me back door there, Rantanen. French Rush got it, into the middle, to McKinnon. Shoot it! Oh, what a good save by Connor Hellebuyck! Oh, my God, that could have been it. Some great pressure shown by Colorado right now. All right, we're having a very strong game. Let's sim to the next shift. Oh, Boston for the cup. Conn Smythe, nice pressure. Yeah, I got right on by Byfuglien right there and poked the shit out of him. Here we go. There's no way I can go physical with Bufflin. He'll crush me. He'll fold me into an accordion. I gotta use my speed, all right, and that poke check-a-rooney. Buddy H, appreciate it, McKinnon. Find me. Oh, find me, McKinnon. He's around the net. All right. Back to the point. That works. Gotta get open for the point, guys. Find McKinnon. There you go, McKinnon. Back to me now. Boom! I was gonna crush it. Niku, oh, man. All right, just shoot the puck. Stop trying to do fancy stuff. Ella Rose with the gifted subscription. Oh, Ella Rose doing some nice things for the fans. Niku with the slapper. Good save by Pekka Rinne. I gotta stop talking about subscriptions. I gotta focus. It's the playoffs, goddammit. Here we go. Perot, no. You're not deking out French fries. Back to the point. It's open. Back to Kulikov. Dmitry Kulikov coming down. No, I got you covered. You're not getting in. We got the lead right now. Vesel, don't let him take that wrist shot, boys. Don't let him get that four-handed wrist shot. Niku, back to... Don't let him take that shot, you idiots. Oh, my God. Zadorov, I'm going to go up the right side. Oh, man, I was open. Here we go. Rantanen finds French fries. French fries cutting in. French fries. Kessel! Oh! There it is! His snippety doo dot day! And it's a two-goal performance here in game two for French fries. Beautiful! D-Rod 88, that one was for you and everyone else who subscribed tonight. Oh, baby. In the words of Bob Cole, oh, baby. Here we go. Can't get past grass. 1K viewers, Johnny. That's what I'm talking about. For the French Fry Masters playoff run, we need people supporting them. It's going for that low blocker. Saw McKinnon rushing back door. It's about time one of my shots get through. We're facing off against the best NHL keepers in the NHL. I'm fucking double speaking right now. But, you know, Devan Dubnyk, he made a lot of saves. It's nice to get a quick little wrister off the rush through. I know it still works. 13:50, boys. Let's go. Snipe. Hat trick? Well, I'm not going to look for the hat trick. If it happens, it happens. I'm not going to go searching for it. You know what I mean? Because then we can get in trouble. I got to play defense first, take care of my own, and then get, no. Take care of your own. Take care of Shattenkirk. Walks right in. A good save by Pekka Rinne. What a horrible time to go for a line change. They had puck possession in our zone. I get off the bench. The point guy's got it, and he's racing right in. That was my guy, but I just changed. Here we go. French fries trying to get it. He's got it. Use your boosters. McKinnon's, McDavid style. Here we go. McDavid. Back door. Oh, what a save. McKinnon gets robbed. Patrick Laine. Give me that puck, you bitch. Oh, Patrick Laine. Dangle. Play some defense. Five hole. Oh, what a good save right there by Hellebuck, keeping his team in it. Laine didn't play any defense, and I just sifted right past him. Get out of here, Laine. Get out of here, Laine, you bitch. That's how you play Selke. That's how you play Canadian hockey. Fuck, but it stays in. Dustin Byfuglien. He's got it around the outside. Back to Kevin Shattenkirk. No, not Laine. Not him. No! Oh, good save by Pekka Rinne in front. Good job, my man. I'm sorry for letting Dustin Byfuglien shoot it on you. Johnny is flying out there. I'm everywhere, boys. Yeah, I'm having a good game. Oh, I just went up to Byfuglien. I got a little chippy. Look at Byfuglien on my tuchus trying to get the puck off me. He's too slow. Almost went far. Oh, that would have been great. Five-hole hat trick in Dustin Bufflin's face. Forget about it. Short side. Shoot short side right there, Johnny. Rask is too good. Hut out, European trash. Oh, we got some Don Cherry fans here in the chat, boys. Datsuki in defense. Selke forever. It's all about the Conn Smythe. It's all about the cup, boys. All right, Conn Smythe is nice, but it's about the cup. If you want the Canadian mentality, the culture mentality. Oh, French fries. Oh, no, he doesn't have that speed just yet. Doesn't quite have that getaway speed to take off in those situations. But we have a 2-on-1. Rantanen, French fries. Back to, oh, I was trying to go back to Rantanen. I'll find you, Rantanen. I'll find you. Get to the back door. Wait a minute. French fries. Oh, trying to get in. Byfuglien again. I'm beating Byfuglien. Byfuglien's too slow to keep up with me. Shattenkirk. Yeah, I just want to use my speed against Byfuglien if I notice him out there. Kerdiles. Oh, but a poke. French fries. This Byfuglien. He's too fucking slow. French fries in. French fries five hole. Oh, look, get through. Oh, McKinnon. Rebound. I got the speed on Big Buff. You can feel it. Rantanen. Oh, that was Rantanen, not McKinnon. McKinnon finds French fries. Back to McKinnon now on his forehand. Oh, what a save. Connor Hellebuyck flashing that freaking leather and making an unbelievable glove save there on Nathan McKinnon. I found him beautifully. Holy hell. Bucky, boys. Yeah, Bucky just robbed me on the break, doing everything he can to keep his team in this game. And I passed it nicely to McKinnon. I set him up beautifully on his forehand. 5:09 remaining. All right, come on, insurance. Jesus Christ, that save, I know. French fries walking in. Rebound! Oh! Goes to the front of the net and completes the hat trick. There it is. Game two, Hattie. That's game over, boys. French fries, his first career hat trick in the playoffs. He gets all the goals that he needs. A nice little 2-on-0. Nice wrist shot as well. And there's the grease. There's the team's loving what he's doing. Team is thanking him. The young man going to the front of the net, getting that rebound, and just greasing the hell out of it. A nice turd right there. He's the turd burglar, the French fry man. Screw the hamburglar, it's the turd burglar. Give him captaincy. Boof. Good play, Johnny. French fries hat trick. Yeah. Now let's just ride off into the sunset in this game, all right? No stupidity. Playing on rookie, get out of here. Seriously, Speed. All right, we got the same tuners. We all agreed on these tuners in the regular season. All right, French fries is just one of the best players in the NHL already in his first year. Little line man takes that shot. No, Eric Johnson, get it through. Over to French fries. French fries around the bend. He's got that speed. Short side. Ooh, almost get his fourth goal of the game, but no stupidity. No, I don't need to get injured trying to cut to the net or something. All right, no, defense. No, don't let him. Pekka Rinne in the white ice, making that glove save look easy. Challenging the Winnipeg Jet players right there. Very nice. All right. Should probably calm it down now. I want to save my voice. We're only in game number two here of the playoff, of round number two. Jets can't keep up with your speed. Yep. Thing is, I don't have that enough speed to actually get around them and have a good play. It's always like a stuff play. A play that I'm not great with. French fries again. The speed. Bufflin can't keep up. Five. Bufflin can't keep up with me. I love it. McKinnon. There you go. McKinnon again. Chop it in. Oh, French fries. Yeah, why not? Rantanen finds McKinnon. I'm going back door. Here we go. Rantanen. Oh my god. I went for the one. How did I miss that? I fucking crushed that sucker. Rantanen. Boom. Yeah, I'm all over the ice right now. Bufflin cannot cover me. I'm just cracking it. I'm trying to get one-timers. I'll hurt Hellebuck. I'll shell-shock him. Look at this. 5-0. I can't score 5-0. What game is this? Game number two right now, man. He's like Chara, but smaller. Yeah, he's. You can feel it against Bufflin. I can certainly beat Big Buff with my speed. But if I try to go up against the boards, look, there you go, agility against Buff, Big Buff, ooh, almost gets that shot off, French fries in there, Big Buff's on him, big, see, when he starts to push me, I'm in trouble, oh yeah, when he starts to nudge me like that, then I'm in trouble, but the speed against Bufflin, so don't turn against them, just, ooh, Scheifele taking that shot, come on, Pekka, anybody want to go, yo, Scheifele, you want to go, yeah, I didn't think so, pansy ass, 22 seconds remaining, might as well start chirping the other players, just to let them know who the boss is, who the real man is. And it's the Colorado Avalanche tying up the series at 1. So unfortunate that we dropped one on home ice, but good thing that we salvaged the series after the first game. We are all tied up, boys. Hat-trick hero. Got to be the first star of the game, right? French fries killed it. Yeah, absolutely killed it. Demonic Cal 33. Appreciate the subscription, buddy. Yeah. Oh, and OF Judy V2 with the bits. Thanks. Papa Even Lamb, so did I get that? D-Rod 88? Shit, man, I don't even know if I got all those. All right, so let me just take a break here, boys. I'm still here, don't worry. I'm just going to go for a drink, calm my voice down. First star, Rene the second star. Yeah, you got to give the French fry master the first star after that. 0-0 going into the third period, and he puts his team on his back, kills him. Take a break. Johnny's a jerk. Johnny, who was winning the Stanley Cup in real life? I don't know, man. It might just be destined for Joe Thornton to win the Stanley Cup in Boston in like game 6 or something. How cool would that be? Boston faithful would probably cheer him. All right, so but enough of that. Game 3, we are traveling to Winnipeg, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. You just tripled Hellebuck's goals against average. Good. Yeah. He had a .78. That was the first loss Winnipeg's had in the playoffs. They were 5-0 up until that point. Oh my God, Kyle Connor scoring in the first minute of the game. Not good. First period. All right, so a 1-0 lead for Winnipeg. Second period. All right, so we got one back, Matt Nieto, but then Dmitry Kulikov with 2:26 left there in the second period reclaims the lead for the Jets. That's a rough one. It's a little bit of a ball buster, but you know what? Could have been 2-0. We're only down by 1. Not the end of the world. So far, when you look at, this is why the simulation actually works in this, in our format for Be A Pro, because it is based on the team that you have and how good your overall is and how well you simulate. So we're clearly not simulating well against the Winnipeg Jets. It's 3 games now, and we've either been tied after 2 or down by 1 after 2, right? So far the simulation's been great for the Winnipeg Jets. Hopefully the gameplay continues to be great for the French rival. Oh, man. Patrick Laine just got right by me. I went for the hit, and he just made a nice little move and got through. Here we go. Here we go, Rantanen. Here we go. Now I want to beat Buff. Where's Buff? Buff is on the left. Nah. Stop looking. There you go. Over to McKinnon. McKinnon. Back to Rantanen. Back to French fries. What a good little play. Oh, that was Tyson Berry. Never mind. Really didn't have much of an angle, but I do enjoy the quick passing right there. Flings around. Good dump and chisel. I got you behind the net if you need it. There you go. Selke helping out his defense. Moving the puck up to Tyson Berry now. Tyson, drop pass. Nope, up to McKinnon. McKinnon's going to find Rantanen. Rantanen trying to get through, and we'll just get the offensive zone face-off, boys. That's all right. All right, so a decent first shift. Strong game, says the coach. 8:50 remaining here in the third period in game number two in Winnipeg, boys. I don't want to be trailing them the entire series. We go down 2-1. All of a sudden, we go down 3-1. So we're going to need some good simulation, but also I need to... Bufflin's not out there. Cut, and look to shoot. Oh my God, French fries, top glove. He's got the shot now. He's warmed up and he's got the confidence. No more blocker side. Cuts to the inside and right off the bar. Holy fuck, boof. Snippity doo da day, his sixth goal of the playoffs. What a shot, yeah. This was different for French fries. He cut to the inside and then boom, right over his glove. Nice job, French fry master. What the F is this voodoo? French fries just feeling it right now, boys. Like General Zod in our live streams with MLB The Show. There's some times where I'm not feeling it. Other games, I'm going 4-for-4 with 3 singles and a double. So it's just, you know, right now, French Fries is feeling it. Here we go. Zadorov finds French Fries. He's going through. Windmill to the outside. Dangle through the inside. Back door. Oh, my God. French Fries is feeling it. That was almost a savage play. Oh, shot right off the helmet. Here we go. We're feeling it. Good little stick lift. French Fries is feeling it right now, boys. I want that puck. Get off the puck. Selke plays and everything. Get off me. Spinarama. You ain't getting... Oh, no. Patrick Laine. Spinarama on front of the net. That's not good, French Fries. Sorry, Pecorine. I'm sorry. Selke. Get those scissors out. Oh, my God. What a snip. Top 10 in goals. The French Fry Master leading the... Well, tied for the league. Leading league. Selke. Effing goof. Those dangles, yeah, I know, I can't be pulling off windmills in my own zone. You know, but you got to have the confidence to do this, that kind of stuff. And right now, French Fries is confident. What do you want from me? French Fries, again, top, low blocker. Oh, I tried. Oh, man, Rantanen, I had the rebound. He knocked it out accidentally. That's all right. OJ Flutie? What's his name? Whatever. Whoever you are, appreciate it. I can't pay attention right now, though. French Fries over to McKinnon. Spread the puck around. Darton McKinnon. Oh, he's going to find Rantanen, but Dustin Big Buff is right there. Got to play defense. Can't go for a line change right now. Got to help out defensively. Zadorov now go for the line change. Solid line change. All right, Matt Nieto finds Caden. Oh, I thought it was Caden. Zadorov, two shots, his rebound hits the post. Landy finds Pacioretty. And the Colorado Avalanche still have it in the offensive zone. I'm watching this. I need it. Shouting Kirk Pacioretty. Caden back to the point. Landy finds Zadorov over to Tyson Berry. Back to Zadorov. Zadorov on the point. You got to find a way to get those quick little wristers low on the net, boys. All right, there's definitely a chance. 12:57 down to 10:36. A 2-2 tie. Let's go. Putting that pressure. Keep it up. Yeah, boys. Let's do this. Perreault is going to dump it in. Yeah, smart play. I'm around the net if you need to fling it. I'm around the net. There you go. He flings it right into French Fries. He's putting on his McDavid boosters. Afterburners. No, don't have it. Don't have it. That defender's too fast. Back to Rantanen, and he's in a shooting position. Finds McKinnon. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. McKinnon, you got to hit the target there. But a good play by French Fries. Rushing, going around the net. Not forcing anything. It wasn't Bufflin. Oh, my God. That fling around to nobody. The fling around to no. I'm there, too, and it just goes nowhere. Here we go. McKinnon, I'm open on the left wing. Here we go. Rantanen. I'm darting through. There you go. Back to Rantanen now. Beautiful. Rich. Oh, my God. Hellebuck making great saves. I keep on having great passes right now. I really am setting up my teammates in a great way, but they're just, the goalie's making even better saves, and we're missing the net. Roslovich. No. French Fries. I got to get a line change in, but I got to play. No. There you go. French Fries gets back and does not allow that shot to get off. Here we go. Flipping it in. Nice little play. Get a 200 feet down the ice. Get a little line change in. Let's see if we get a forecheck. No, we don't, but that's all right. Still a 2-2 game. Selke, boys. Selke. Thanks, boys. Yeah, playing a great game defensively and also offensively. But can we get that extra one? All right, need that shot. Get off, Landy. Here we go. Rantanen. Toe drag. Back to me. Rantanen. To me now. Okay, back to the point. That works too. Rantanen finds McKinnon, finds Rantanen. Rantanen passed to himself. That was amazing. All right, Rantanen. There you go. Back to French Fries. I need somebody in the corner. There you go. Rolling out. Going to the front. Backhand. Oh, my God. A great little cycle there by Colorado. A rollout in the corner. They read what I wanted. They did it. All right, Line A's got it. There he goes, Zadorov. Don't let Line A. I'm going to help you out. Well, 2-on-1 Line A every time he gets it. Skating through. Get out of my way, Zadorov. I'm faster than you. I got Rantanen on the right, and I'm darting. Fire! Oh, man, they almost gave me the puck back. Probably get off. Yeah, probably get off while the puck is nice and deep. Get off. Let's Line A. Hang on. No, I'm playing D. No, there you go. He gets back to play D, and then he sends MacKinnon loose. What a play. MacKinnon! Nieto! MacKinnon! Oh, Hellebuck with the save. Another Selke play right there, boys. Holy shit. 350 down to... Oh, that's it. All right. Overtime, ladies and gentlemen. Overtime. EA was so realistic. No one was letting Landeskog off the ice. Oh, that's too soon, Aaron. That's way too soon. Overtime it is, ladies and gents. This is going to be quite exciting. Both teams fighting for the series lead right now. The next goal is going to determine it. Bestie41, appreciate it. French fries, though. He's got the magic touch this game. I got to start shooting the puck. Put the puck on the net in overtime. Good things will happen, right? It's as simple as that. Take a drink. Fuck that. Superstitious right now. I'm playing good. I don't need no H2O until after the game. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Shoot. Incoming voodoo. No, there's no voodoo. I'm going to freaking blast this sucker. I'm going to go up against Bufflin. There he is. Got the puck. I'm going to beat him, and I'm going to score. Line A is going to dump it in. Line A is sick and tired of getting his bed. The puck stripped off him. Oh, no. Oh, shit. That was not a good play. Thank God. Here we go. Zadorov. Up to me. Drop past to Rantanen. There you go. Rantanen's got it. Step right in. Oh, you could have taken a shot there, Rantanen. Back to the point. Barry. Oh, slap shot from the point. Good save by Connor Hellebuck. Get back. Help out. Against Patrick Laine, help out. There you go, Laine, too scared, and he back passes it. There's Finnish hockey. Instead of getting it in deep, back passing in the neutral zone. That's great. Rantanen, rebound! I mean, that's all Patrick Laine's fault. He could have had the puck in our zone. Instead, he goes back, turnover at the neutral zone. Ridiculous. All right, here we go, come on. Offensive zone face-off. Face-off one. I'm turning, looking, open. I got open. No. Here we go. Power! Pop! Oh, my slap shot accuracy is not there. Rantanen, find me. French fries. Open. Wrister just misses the net as well. I miss the slap shot left. I miss a wrist shot right. Oh, my God. Come on. Give me it, boys. I want that shot. I need that shot. Another defensive. Oh, offensive zone face-off. MacKinnon's going to win it again. There you go. Oh, what a save! Connor Hellebuck! What the fly? Oh, French fries. Did you see that save? Zadorov misses the net right there. MacKinnon's got it. I'm looking to get open. French fries now has it. Wait, no. There it is. Make the turn. No, you know, just pass. Make a pass. Don't do anything stupid. Rantanen finds MacKinnon. Jump it in! Oh, my God. Connor Hellebuck is playing out of this world right now. Rantanen got robbed by Hellebuck. It was a hard one-timer because he's on. Yeah, that's a hard one. But what a save. Oh, my God. Talk about not giving up on a play. Stretching out in the biggest way and making a save. Hopefully he didn't pull his groin right there. All right, simulation. This could be the game, boys. I'm not going to watch all of overtime. That could take forever. Down to 13:25. I will be sure to watch the play, though, until the next face-off. All right, but once the face-off happens, then I'm skipping it. Defensive zone. We're in the defense. MacKinnon, get it up, baby. There you go. MacKinnon, what a pass. Finds French fries. French fries in. Back hit. Oh, I tried. I didn't try to go 5-0 that time, boys. I just don't have the space to make something happen. The defenders always catch me. Shit. I had the chance. A partial break. All right, here we go. Offensive zone face-off. MacKinnon loses that one. He's been pretty good in the face-off circle, though, tonight. Rant, oh my God, penalty, power play, MacKinnon, he flops down, 2 minutes for tripping, Patrick Laine, oh my God, fantastic Finn hockey, boys, that's how he plays defense, doesn't move his legs, uses his stick instead, and he is the GOAT right now, not the greatest of all time, the literal GOAT, jeez. Line A, Euro trash. All right, so let's get to the left side. Move that puck. Here we go. I'm in my position. Looking. Look. Oh, my God. They're not covering me. Oh, man. I had to come out there and try that shot. Bufflin looked like he was covering Rantanen, so I was wide open. I'll friggin' dart right to the net. All right. Attack that defender. Attack Bufflin. He's got no speed. If they win it, it's going to him. Attack Bufflin. Attack Truba. Appleton's going to get it out. All right. They're going to fling it down the ice, boys. I'm playing left wing on the power play. Get in there. Oh, great route, boys. Great route. Oh, my God. On the power play. Rantanen over to French fries. French fries. Nope, let's spread it around. Let's wait it out here. Back to the point. There you go. Move it around, boys. Move it around. Getting open for you. There you go. Back to French fries again. Cutting through. Short side. There it is! The French Fry Master! Overtime marker! And the Colorado Avalanche have a 2-1 series lead. Short side, boys. Short side. Yeah, Byfuglien again. Just wrecking Byfuglien down low. He doesn't have the agility to work with me. They were covering the one-timer. I made some passes back to the point. But number 17 right there. Look, Byfuglien's covering. Oh, my God. And then Hellebuck just got beat. It's just a miscommunication. They're covering the point. There's Byfuglien. He's trying to cover up. He was hitting Rantanen, which gave me the gap to move out. And you kind of want Hellebuck to make that save, but it's too close. He made enough saves already. The power play with Patrick Laine, that was the problem. Fantastic Finn. Using his stick at the wrong time, costing his team a game. That's a 2-1 series lead for your Colorado Avalanche, boys. Canadian trash Byfuglien. No, it's just I'm Connor McDavid in this with my speed. These tuners are giving you way too many slot shots. You can just skate around and walk right in. 88 Stormy, there's no way, man. There are games where I can't get the puck at all right? Things are just going right for us. They have a slow defense with Dustin Byfuglien, and I've targeted it. And now I'm not trying to score goals. I'm just trying to move the puck around. I got some luck there on power play. Moved it back to the point. Got it right back. And the opening was right there, so I took it. 1K viewers. Oh, my God. Byfuglien is American, though. Byfuglien is American. There you go. You're right. He's American. So no wonder we're beating him. He's a freaking American. He don't know how to play hockey. No Americans know how to play hockey unless you're Austin Matthews or Patrick Kane. There you go. I said it. Or Phil Kessel. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, a 2-1 series lead for your Colorado Avalanche. Let's quickly take a look at the playoff tree right now. All right, your Avalanche 2-1 series lead. The Las Vegas Golden Knights a 2-1 lead over the Calgary Flames. The Washington Capitals 3-0 over the best team in the NHL during the regular season, the Pittsburgh Penguins, looking to sweep them out. And the Buffalo Sabres after beating the Leafs. And Tampa after beating Boston. Now Buffalo's looking to beat Tampa. 2-1 series lead over there as well. At least we get offense now. Yeah, see, if we make the game harder, then the gameplay becomes shit because they just cheat. This is the best way. We already went over the tuner settings, all right? So here it is, game number 4. The first 3 games, it's either been a tie once or 2 games where we were down. It would be nice if we could get a lead here in the simulation. First period, down by 1, Kyle Connor. Second period, yeah, they are the better simulation team right now, boys. A 4-goal lead for Winnipeg here in game number 4. That's rough. Tasty Fish, appreciate it. Beastie 41, did I get you? And then Glad Grab 1, appreciate it, boys. Well, oof, 4-0, good game. Fucking Rene. Well, Rene's had a good series so far. Can't blame him. All right, it's a tough team, man. We had the exact same record, so the idea of us going 2-2 after the first 4 games, that kind of makes sense. All right, so Pekka Rene is just too good right now. Wait, we can still get back in this. If I get a goal and then we get a sim goal and I get another goal, all of a sudden, you know, we're down by 1. But we really can't afford to let anything else go through. So French fries, just get out there and have some fun. Don't want to take any penalties, but you can get rough. Make sure that they understand who they're beating here in game number 4. Get ready to see us again in game number 5. French fries looking. French fries going to find Rantanen. No, Rantanen didn't cut. I was looking for Rantanen to cut. I think he got held up. But he's in front now. Oh, my God. Rantanen so close. There you go. McKinnon back to the point. Going to the front of the net. Looking for that shot. He's going to find Rantanen. Rantanen with a backhander on the net. I wish I could tell my computer D-man just to get a nice little quick snapper. Like waist level or low on the net. But no, not in this game. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right, 5-0. Mark Scheifele puts it in, and this is, this game is over, boys. Another hat trick, and we're good. Never mind, 5-0. Smoked. I don't know what my defense was doing. It's not my guy going to the front of the net. I'm a freaking forward. All right, here we go. Oh, McKinnon over to Tyson Barrie. Finds French fries. Back to Rantanen now. Rantanen can't get that shot off. Rantanen, what the hell, man? I load you up with a back pass perfectly in the slot. If only you guys did that to me, I'd love it. Just take a damn shot and hit the net. There we go. Tyson Barrie going to get it up. Yeah, they're just trapping now. Oh, Byfuglien! Byfuglien's had enough of French fries. They're trapping hard. And Dustin Byfuglien just ran through the French fry master in the neutral zone. Thank God I didn't get injured by Byfuglien. Holy shit. Yeah, he's pissed. Yeah, here are the real Winnipeg Jets. They're playing their style in this game. Oh my God, what the fuck is Rantanen doing? Blinded by the whiteout. Boo, fight, buff, scrap. Got your ass. Americans can hit. Yeah, there you go. The Americans, they can lower the boom, baby. Revenge for insulting him. Yeah, for chirping him. 5-0. Yikes, man. 11:45. Anybody want to go here? No, nobody wants to go. There's Bufflin. I'll go fight Bufflin. 11:45 after that last hit. Yo, Bufflin. Oh, I can't even hit him, man. I went full speed. Yo, Barry, flip it up to me, my man. Here we go. French fries. It's through, get through. There you go. Rantanen in backdoor. Oh, I wish he went backdoor to McKinnon. There you go, Bufflin. I'm all over you. What are you going to do? Wheeler now. They got all these power forwards, a big defensive defenseman. Patrick Laine even could be listed as a power forward. He's huge. Here we go. There's Bufflin. Big Buff. You want to go, you pansy? Yeah, what a pussy. Big Buff doesn't want to even fight the French Fry Master. I'm a little guy. Rantanen fires. Easy save. McKinnon. Oh, my God. See? It's one of those games. We just can't do anything. So, I drew the power play. Slashing on who? It's Blake Wheeler, their captain, boys. Just don't get shut out, Johnny. I can't promise anything. We're out there on the, we're on the power play, but we're not out there on the first shift. That's all right, though. We'll just get this game over and done with. Doesn't seem like a comeback is going to happen. And I don't want to get injured. There you go. Eric Johnson throwing his body. Got Caden Pacioretty with me. Here you go. Oh, that's the Zadorov. What am I talking about? I think Caden's 81. What am I talking about? I just passed it to Zadorov on the power play. Good pass, you moron. Here we go. Johnson up the boards of French fries. He's around Jacob Trouba. He's around. Oh, gets poke checked by Hellebuck. One-timer open. French fries cuts around. Oh, poke checked by Hellebuck. God dang. I just can't get anything going this game. I had the confidence in the last game, but now I'm trying a little bit too much. I just got to do simple plays. Shoot the puck. Get to the top of the slot. Wire it or find an open teammate. Stop trying to make too much happen. All right, wire it or find a teammate. There you go, blocked in front. It's one of those games, boys. It's getting either blocked or I'm getting hit off the puck. We're down by 5. Yeah, so for everyone saying you can easily just skate to the middle, why can't I do it in this game? All right, the simulation also impacts their strategy. So if it's a tie game or you're ahead by 1, you're going to get more chances. But when they're up, they're just going to be trapping like crazy. So it is what it is. Rantanen back to the point. Find French fries. French fries cuts. Look, I can't get a shot off now. Recover me in that slot. I got a quick pass, but of course I'm on my backhand when they pass it. Finds Brian Little. Little tries to go to the left side to Ehlers. Ehlers leaves his defenseman in the dust. Trouba back to Little. Yeah, they're just doing a good job killing off the time here. Johnson, move it up, my man. Eric Johnson gets it up to French fries. French fries around. Spin around. Oh, Morrissey gets spun and then stick lifted. There's the computers with their black hole defense, man. They just home in on the puck. I spun that guy out. He's just waiting on the other side of the stick lift. Give me a break. Close. I thought you had him with the spin. Oh, if it was a human player, I would have definitely had him. 6 goals. Oh, my God. Them tapes. Yikes, man. He trolled you. Definitely going 7 again. Oh, man. Our team has to do 14 games in the first 2 rounds. That's rough. Rantanen. Find French fries, Rantanen. There you go. French fries has been found. Spinorama. Get fucking hell, man. They just turn around and they just poke it away. All right, note to self, don't do spinoramas. They ain't working. Oh, my God. Grubauer's in the net. We pulled Rene, boys. Grubauer is in the net. Rene is gonzo. McKinnon's going to find French fries. French fries. Low blow. Oh, man, I walked right in. Missed the net, though. French fries, try and get that puck. Going to lose it. Oh, Patrick Laine. Just get me off, coach. Coach, let me just sit the rest of the friggin' period. I don't want to play this game anymore. All right, my team didn't show up, so why the hell should I show up? 229 down to 133. Now because I make it quick shifts, is getting me out there every 30 seconds. What was wrong in game 1 where they sat me for 8 minutes? It's got to be a glitch, right? So I did something that glitched the game out. 8 minutes. And now they just sat me for 30 seconds. French fries cuts. Looking. There's Caden Pacioretty with the wrist shot. No, another good save. Can't find a way through. Kyle Connor. Nail before me. There you go. Running fools here in the playoffs, boys. Got to get some Canadian aggression out there. Pacioretty finds French fries. Back to Patches. Patches backdoor. French. Oh, my God. If only the computers could see a backdoor pass as well. Wide open. Went for the rebound. Fine. But wide open, man. Just decided. Nope. Not going to give it to you. Here we go. Ian Cole flings it around the net to nobody. Eric Johnson up to Matt Nieto. Oh, Matt Nieto could have found me, but that's all right. Finds Pacioretty. No, I didn't want to do that. I tapped the left trigger button by accident. And, yeah, all right, just get off the ice. 6-0, boys. ask for the pass. Yeah, you ask for the pass, and then all of a sudden they pass it because you're open, and then now you can't because you're in a pass animation, so you can't shoot it. Bullshit, spin-a-rama reads. Damn, tough game. Yeah, exactly. And imagine the spin-a-rama, what's it called, reads, or any deke reads when you scale up the difficulty. They just heat sink right onto you, and they nudge you. You're off the puck. You can't do a thing about it. They intercept everything. No. We got a beat down here in game number 4. So anyone saying that it's too easy, man. There are games where, yeah, I got the confidence. Things happen. You're on a roll. You're getting the puck luck. And then there's other games like that where you just can't get a thing going. So I think the difficulty is just fine. Round 1 went to game 7. Round 2 is now 2-2. And we're now a best of 3 in the final 3 games. So, yeah, this is just fine, all right? These two teams are very well matched. I need some water. Hang on a second. I need some water, boys. Doesn't feel great, but you got to take it. Yeah, well, I mean, if I can make the game better, I'll be working there for EA. EA Sports, it's in the trash. Not a cup unless you go 28 games. Well, I can say this. If you go 28 games and win the cup, you certainly deserve it, man. All right, so a 2-2 series tie, ladies and gents. Here we go, back home in the can, the Pepsi Center, let's get going. We haven't had a simulation where I've gone into the third period with the lead just yet. 4 games, 3 games down, 1 game tied. All right, it'd be nice to get a good sim here. First period, there you go, yeah! We can't even get a sim with somebody else on the team. It's gotta be the French Fry Master that steps up. Way to go, French Fries. All right, so there's 1-0. And the second period, yeah, Kamenov and McKinnon, a 3-0 lead for your Colorado Avalanche here in game 5, home ice advantage. That's what we needed, boys. All right, the first 4 games, not in our favor, game 5 in our favor. So I did my best to get 2 wins in the first 4 games helping out, and now the sim is starting to take over a little bit. Pekka-Rinne had a great game after being embarrassed in game 4, and now we're getting some depth goal scoring. Good job, good job, good wood, boys. What series score? It is a 2-2 series score. We're back in game, we're back in the Pepsi Center for game 5, home ice advantage. Looking to make it 3-2 and going back to Winnipeg for game 6, looking for the elimination. On the road, Dustin Byfuglien, he's got it, back to line 8, back to Byfuglien. Byfuglien's going to move it up to line 8, line 8, down low to Wheeler, looking to power to the net. No. So no stupidity here, French Fries. Definitely go for your opportunities, but no quick goals for them, all right? Take care of defense, 100%. Don't be cherry-picking. Don't be looking for no breakaways. Cover up a man. Byfuglien. No. Shattenkirk! Ugh, takes that shot. I've got to cover Shattenkirk there. That cannot happen. If I'm right in his grill, I've got to get my stick or I got to get in the pass. That's all my fault. Cannot allow that shit to happen. Worst lead in hockey? No, the 2-0 is the worst lead in hockey. Here we go, French Rice. He's got it, trying to get through the middle. No, that's all right. That's all right. It's out of the zone. Defense first. Shifley, going to cut back. He's going to find Wheeler on the point. Back to Shifley. Good little give and go right there. Wheeler now, he's got it. Byfuglien moving in. Back to Wheeler. Byfuglien's down low. He did play forward for Chicago. Oh, my God. Come on, Pekka-Rinne. Good job. Good job, Pekka. All right, skate. In the middle quickly. Byfuglien stepping up on you. Byfuglien wanted to kill me again. Oh, my God. That was so scary. I just saw him step right up. He doesn't care anymore. Back to Shattenkirk. Oh, my God. Find Shifley. Oh, wow. That's the one time the computers look for. All right. Go for a quick little line change. All right. So we killed off 2 minutes right there. Very good. 3-0 lead. A sim goal. Ugh, a sim goal for the Winnipeg Jets. Not good. All of a sudden now, if I allow a goal 5-on-5 when I'm out there, we got a 1-goal game. Yikes. Now it's the worst lead in hockey. Some say the next goal is going to win the game. Or the next team to score is going to win. Stop this forechecker. There you go. Interference, boys. I know. I don't give a shit, though. Byfuglien again. I got Byfuglien beat. No, I don't. He's caught. There you go. I got the agility. Byfuglien. Bye, Byfuglien. There you go. The dangle around. Out to the front to McKinnon. Oh, yeah. Byfuglien does not have that agility. Back to the point. I just try to pass it back to the point. French rush in. Kessel. Oh, good save by Hellebuyck. That was a great save. Down low to McKinnon, cutting back, looking to me now, Rantanen finds French Fries, a good shot, McKinnon, another great save, Connor Hellebuyck doing his best to keep his team in this. Wow, man, Connor Hellebuyck making some absolutely great saves right in front. That's French Fries, blocker side. I mean, I've scored from there countless times, even further out. That's a huge save right there, absolutely huge. Robbed. Yeah, and then McKinnon also robbed the rebound right in the slot. Wide freaking open. Couldn't score. French Rice finds Rantanen. In front of the net. French rice. Oh, I skated over the puck. There you go. Oh, line A, line A. No, 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 no. I'm faster than you, Rantanen. And I'll get back on the back check because I'm Selke worthy. Shifley in. Oh, that's so dangerous. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! There you go. French fries. Selke. Get it up to me, Rantanen, you fucking idiot. Here we go. French fries. Oh, another. I can't score in the broad though, on a breakaway. Computers are way too good. But I did my job. I stopped that point shot and I got in there. Defense, defense, defense. Defense, defense. Don't let them in. Do not let them. Oh, good pass. Right back to Shifley. Shifley and Wheeler getting some good cycles going in this period here. Again, Shifley to Wheeler. Back to Shattenkirk. Oh, blocked in front. Nieto. I'm going. There you go. Fling it to me. Fling it to me. Waiting. They're just going to dump that sucker in. All right. Get my team into position and get off the ice. There you go. And look at that. The dump and chase actually worked. We have the puck. Zadorov has it. Finds in front. There it is. The dump and chase with the line change. That's Canadian hockey, boys. That's a Selke play right there. All right. That is a Selke play right there. I won't get myself an assist on that, but I got that puck in, waited for my team to get up the ice, sauced it into a position that the defenders weren't. So the forecheck worked out for us, led to a goal. Selke. That's the Canadian way. Back to the point. Zadorov in front. Beautiful. Zalandi, baby. Our captain. Gabriel Landeskog, nice job. I'm pretty sure I didn't get an assist on that. Hang on a sec. Let's see, though. Yeah, BD Johnny. Yeah. And is it going to show the assist in the top left? There it is. Zadorov. No. So, yeah, they picked it up first. Somebody got in on the forecheck and stripped one of their defenders of the puck. Got it back to Zadorov, who found Landy in front. That's a goal. Grape's loving it. Yeah, that's a great Canadian goal right there. Greasy as shit. So here we go, boys. Neutral zone faceoff, up by 3. Behind Dustin Byfuglien. No. I'm in no man's land right now. Let's play it smart. Continue to play the Canadian way. Going to dump that puck in. Over to MacKinnon. Back to the point to Rantanen. Rantanen's going to find French fries. Getting around. Low shot. Let's get a little rebound on the net. A little grease. Got two guys there. Dustin Byfuglien. Oh, man. I cannot hit Byfuglien. He's like a fucking tree. I just bounce right off of him. Patrick Laine. Oh, man, a one-timer wide open. What are you guys doing? Barrio finds French. Is that Byfuglien? No, Byfuglien's on the other side. Oh, trying to get through Josh Morrissey, but his active stick, he wasn't even active with, just blocks me somehow. Oh, Richard French Rise gets that puck on the back check. Going to find MacKinnon. Going to go for a nice little line change right there. Rantanen and MacKinnon get me that assist. Rantanen with the wrist shot. He's got it behind the net. He's still got it. Finds MacKinnon with that slapper. Oh, we still got him. Watching it, man. I'm watching this. We only got a 3-goal lead, a sim goal, and a quick goal. They could be right back in it. I want to see what we can do, and Byfuglien's going to break it out. All right, so 6:13 remaining. We have a 3-goal lead. This is good. Another sim goal. Yeah, boys. So they got the 6-0 win in the last game. We're up to 5-1 here on home ice for us. Oh, my God. I didn't even know who had the puck. Josh Morrissey. There you go, Zadorov. Nice job, my man. French Rice wants that puck. Drop pass to MacKinnon. I'm around the bend. Oh, my God. Nice pass, MacKinnon. I almost was able to do something with that. Just had no speed. French Fries. Little blocker. Oh, my God. I cannot beat Connor Hellebuck. I think he saved that. I don't think I missed the net. I think I took a deflection into the corner. French Fries trying to get back to Shifley. Shifley trying to find Byfuglien. Shifley and Wheeler having some great chemistry this game, actually. It was Wheeler, not Byfuglien. Off the boards. There you go. Thank you very much. Get it into the middle. There he goes. Break it out. Finds French Fries. French Fries got some speed. French Fries got some. No, he's not going to get around, though. That Deacon category needs to get better. French Fries. Smart play. A minute left. Just get that puck in deep. Let them reset. No need to give them anything easy. Any easy break-in into our zone. Shifley. Is he going to find Wheeler again? Shifley with the wrist shot. Line A, but a great save by Pekarene. Not that we needed it or anything, but still, good to see where he's at. Okay, that's a great. Oh, my God. EA Sports. Here's a fucking issue I have with EA Sports. They don't have the simplest programming done. So watch this. This is why I don't call for passes, because the computers are retarded. All right, watch this. So I call for the pass. There you go. And the computer thinks, oh, I think instead of just making a quick little backhand pass to the guy who's wide open, I'm going to send it off the boards to the guy who's wide open. Watch this. Oh, he's calling for a bang. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? And then they get it, and then boom, they're out of the zone. Unbelievable, EA Sports. That's the kind of voodoo when it's a tie game or I'm down in the game. If that shit happens, ooh, the rage will come through. Because that's just ridiculous. We can't even program how to make a 2-foot pass to somebody. That's why I don't call for it, boys, because it's just going to get fucked up. You call for it on a backdoor pass, they'll pass it off the backboards around the net to you or something, right? He was passing to somebody on the bench. 2,000 IQ play. Oh, do I need water? Did it call for H2O? Hang on a second, boys. Game 6 or Game 5 goes to your Colorado Avalanche. We're one game away from the Western Conference Finals. All right, I'm going to take a break here. Ah, beautiful. Scary Gamer 16 with the bit. Appreciate it. Tasty Fish, Superman is the king of bonus hockey. There you go. Glad Grab 1, been watching and lurking since NHL 12. Love your stuff and your energy. That's what's been keeping me around all of these years. I appreciate it, bud. Thank you very much. Beastie 41, I hope I got all you guys. Yeah, Beastie 41 sounds familiar. That's a smart pass. Don't want the other team picking it off. Sure, Flights Exelon, whatever you say, my man. You should go work for EA Sports. All right, you're the perfect employee for them. All right, so here we go, ladies and gents. Enough talking about EA. We have game number 6 on the road. Let's do this. Tank 3557, appreciate it. I want some cheers for this game. We got ourselves the chance to eliminate the Winnipeg Jets. So will the simulation engine be good to us? So far, it's 4-1 in their favor. Oh, 3-1-1, we'll say. 3-1-1 in their favor. First period. All right, so a 0-0 tie. I'll take a tie. Second period. Ooh, 1-1. All right, I'll take that. Veselainen opens up the goal scoring. And with a 1 minute and 24 seconds left in the second, Nathan MacKinnon ties up the game. That is a huge goal right there. We get to go into the intermission feeling good about our chances, feeling good about ourselves, knowing that Connor Hellebuyck can be beat this game. All right, so here it is. There we go. Had to blow my nose, boys. Where's those blow nose emotes in the chat for the subscribers? They always make fun of me. There you go. Zod is better than Bufflin. Looks like Vegas is already in the Western Conference Final waiting for us, huh? All right, well, I'm not looking ahead of the Winnipeg Jets. They win this game, it's a Game 7. I have to take this very seriously, all right? Defense. Wheeler and Shifley have been lighting it up recently, getting some good passes off. You know they're going to start to produce. So here we go, MacKinnon, I'm the drop forward. There you go. Move the puck around. French fries going through. I got you covered in the points. Zadorov almost sniped that top. Oh, Wheeler! No! French fries, Selke right now. Selke, use that speed. There you go. Tyson Barrie also. Good speed by a good puck-moving defenseman. Good job. Rantanen finds French fries. French fries nudged off the puck by Big Buff. Damn it, I thought I had a gap. I'm being aggressive. I'm not being stupid, but I am looking to get the puck, all right? I want to be the one to end it. I got the power. Line A. A great play by Barrie again. Barry's two good Norris plays right here. Here we go. A Rantanen drop pass. Yeah, he's not passing it. Rantanen wants it all himself. Rantanen around to MacKinnon. A good shot on the net. And Connor Hellebuyck with the save. Oh, Bufflin getting in my face. Look at that. Big Buff grabbing me from behind. French fries with 8. Phil Kessel with 6. And Andre Franzen, the top pick of the Las Vegas Golden Knights in year number 1. They get themselves, or he's got himself second place. Nice. So a 1-1 tie here, 18-18, down to 15-27. Let's go, boys. Come on. Can't screw this up. French fries off the ice. Kulikov. He's going to break it up to Perreault. He gets by Bavaria with that deke. French fries, though, not letting Perreault through that nonsense. Here we go. MacKinnon, the dangle to the... Oh, he almost got by Niku. If he got by Niku, it would have been a 2-on-1. They might have passed it to me, and I was on my one-timer side. Would have been interesting. Nope, going to follow this guy back. No, Kulikov can't allow that shot. Perreault again. They're finding wide open players. Too close to the net here, defense. I'm not liking this. All right, defensive zone faceoff. If we win this, I may have the outside. Oh, I might have the outside. Here we go. Oh, you stupid idiot, Rantanen. You couldn't find a wide open pass right there, so you send a floaty sauce to me? Oh, Jesus, Shifley. Back to Wheeler. Oh, my God, backdoor. And we could have had a breakaway, and now they're in our zone. Damn it, Rantanen. You're garbage. Rantanen, get that. Bufflin just deked out Rantanen. Come on, Rantanen. Find me. There you go. Tyson Barrie finds French fries. French fries around. Gonna keep that puck alive. Keep it away from him. I'm getting nudged. Looking. Back to the point. There you go. Gonna go for a line change. Yeah, gonna go for that line change. Nieto. That's all right. Just skip it. That's all right. Just get the quick, easy line change when we're in the offensive zone. Slipperhead, appreciate it. A 1-1 tie, but a power play for the Colorado Avalanche. Rantanen is doo-doo. I know. Like, how do you not make that pass, man? That's the easiest pass to make. Here we go. French fries has got it. French fries looking. No. All right, just get in my spot. All right, they're doing a good job. Yeah, they're blocking me out, so I'm just going to spread the puck around, see if we can get them moving a little bit. French fries has got it. Oh, my God, Rantanen, get the hell out of the way. French fries has got the puck again. He's the quarterback on the power play. He's the quarterback. Back to the point. There you go. Looking maybe to get open. Somebody find me. Find me now. Look. No, no, no. Back to the point. There you go. One time. For God's sakes, man. One timer's on the power play and they missed the net. Just hit the fucking target. Why do they shoot to hit the top cheese? Shoot for a rebound on the power play. There you go. French fries. He's got it. Oh, Trouba messed up big time. French fries. Five. Oh, no. I can't get anything off. I can't. When I'm around, I just do not have the time to get anything off. Fuck, man. The goalie's gives me one thing to do. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Flings it around to nobody. Oh, my God. That fling around. We had pure possession. Fucking hell, EA Sports. Let's just fling it around to nobody, man. Stupid. Stupid decisions into your gameplay. Dustin Byfuglien. French fries. Steals it off. Byfuglien. Go, French fries. Come on. Come on. Oh, back here. And I cannot get by. This is not enough. They always catch me. They always catch me. French fries. Top glove. No, no, no. Okay, I'm trying too much. I'm trying too much. Find an open teammate. Find it. Oh, no, 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 no. There's Big Buff. McKinnon. Oh, Rantanen. Rantanen breaks his stick. Unbelievable, man. Rantanen. Broken stick. Can't. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I'm starting to feel it now. Starting to feel the anger. Byfuglien driving hard around the right side. Oh, my God. Between the legs. Next break. You need that 99 speed. Yeah, I know. I need the extra speed, but I also need acceleration and agility. We all know the computers cheat when they don't have the puck. They skate faster than freaking God himself. Simulation goal. Oh, sim goal for the Colorado Avalanche. Was it Caden Pacioretty? We have a one-goal lead. If we protect this, we're off to the Western Conference Final. No, defense. No, Ehlers. No, Ehlers. You will not. No, 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 no. Kyle Connor. No, poke check. Not letting you get that shot off. There you go. No shot. Defense first. Defense first. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm darting up the boards. Yeah, to me now, Rantanen. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Around, around. All right, cut back. There you go. Ah, there you go. French fries. I'm going to have to pass it off. It's 5-on-5. There's not enough space out there. Pass it off. Pass it off. I'm the third forward. Just keep passing it. French fries. Top glove. There you go. Nice little pass. Didn't really have any movement, but I'm just going to shoot the puck on the net right there. Simple plays. I'm not trying to dangle through players. I'm not trying to make something happen. We got the one goal lead, all right? Just don't be the goofball. Make a good play every time you have the puck. All right, and cover up defensively. Rantanen finds French fries. French fries tries that wrister. Oh, my God. I hooked that one. I was trying to ring it off the bar and missed the net. Don't worry about it, French fries. Good offensive zone. Pressure right here by the Colorado Avalanche. Bet it was Pacioretty. I'm hoping it was Caden. Here we go. Here we go. Dmitry Kulikov. No, he's going to fling it up to little line, man. Yeah. Oh, there you can't do that. Oh, the Winnipeg Jets. I don't know, man. As the referees, how are you going to call a slashing call right there? With the team's elimination on the brink, 2 minutes away, and you call 2 minutes for that. Oh, they're just hacking and slashing right there. Brian Little, that's rough, and that's game. Well, they're still going to pull their goalie with a minute, and they'll get it back to 5-on-5. So, in fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to watch this, all right, because this is big. This is the game, all right? We got to watch this. We got to give the Winnipeg Jets a chance. So, let's see what the Colorado Avalanche do. Shot, oh my God, a one-timer. So with 130 or 50 seconds left, they should pull their goalie. And then if they can get the puck, they might be able to get into our zone. But if we can get the goal before then, make it a two-goal game, it's over. Colorado right now doing a good job moving the puck around, but no one can just settle it down on their forehand, you know? That's why I quarterback the power play, because these computers are friggin' insane. Gerard, you're going to break it up. Here we go. Over to, there he is, Caden Pacioretty. Does he have the goal on the night? Caden Pacioretty, baby, cutting back. Looking, gonna find Soderberg in front. Back to the point to Gerard. Gerard to Barry. Gerard. Look at them. They all just skate backwards like idiots. Like, just for reference for you guys. When the computers are on the power play, they're fucking awful. All right, everyone back skates into the puck. So watch this, right? So watch. He's on his back, and now watch Caden Pacioretty. He's back skating, right? Look. All right. So this pass comes. Now watch Soderberg back skating. All right. So he picks it up back skating. This guy picks it up. Back skating. Everyone picks it up on their backhand. Barry picks it up. This guy, back skating. All right, and then watch Caden Pacioretty right on front of the net, back skating. Instead of getting a pass in or a shot in there for the deflection, watch, back skating. Wide open pass. Look where he ends up. Back, because he's back skating. Look, he's wide open right there with the guy on front, but I'm going to keep back skating and just slide over to here now, all right? And then this guy has it. Now I'm going to try to skate up for him. It just, why is everyone back skating all the time, EA Sports? Everyone back skates, so everyone's on their backhand when they get the one-timer. So this is, oh man, now see, this is where the voodoo rage starts to kick in. I start to dissect the game. They're fucking wide open on front of the net, back skating away to the circle. French fries the only one who doesn't back skate. Front skating. On my forehand, front skating like an animal. Okay, I'm playing like an idiot, playing like an idiot. There you go, I'm playing like an idiot, trying to make something happen. No, that was stupid. Roslovic breaking it up, French fries. You gotta get in there. There you go, force him to dump it in. Now I'm ready for the fling. I'm ready for the fling if they fling it around like a friggin' moron. Here we go, all right, he's good. McKinnon, he's got it on the right side. I'm the drop forward. I'm not doing anything stupid. Gerrard in, Rantanen around, finds McKinnon. Back to Gerrard. All right, tip in front. Oh, Jacob Trouba. No. French fries doing, there you go. Sauce. Ah, that was a bad sauce. Buffalo was right there. I was trying to get it to the man on front of the net. Kurtils, he's going to get nudged off, and that's going to be offside. But now that gives them the chance to pull the goalie, boys. Neutral zone faceoff. They're going to pull their goalie. So it's back to 5-on-5. Empty net opportunity. I'm still out there. Here we go. Come on. I'd love it to rub it in Dustin Byfuglien's face, but he's not out there. They got the faster defenseman out there. Shattenkirk, and maybe Trouba, Appleton. There you go, Rantanen. Come on. There you go, up to Nathan, the leading point man. Go for it, Nathan. Put it in, my man. Finds Johnson, Eric Johnson, the former first overall pick. He buries the insurance marker, and that's the game. A two-goal lead with 39 seconds left. Shorty, get the hell out of here. They ain't getting a shorthanded goal. Eric Johnson. Yeah, good job by McKinnon finding the wide open man on his forehand. That was the right pass. I wasn't calling for it. I was going to the front of the net maybe to get the rebound once they missed the net. But behind the in Gretzky's office, the puck would be back there. But we're good, boys. That's it. 3-1. Am I on the bench? No, still out there. 31 seconds left. Let's not be stupid. Josh Morrissey, he's got the puck. He's going to find Mark Scheifele. They're pulling their goalie again. Here we go. Patrick Laine. Oh, my God. That went in. Here we go. Jacob Trouba gets nudged off the puck. Wheeler is going to find Trouba. They got an extra attacker out there, so it's going to be open. Trouba. Oh, slapper. Just misses. Why did I call for it? Oh, my God. Why did I call for it? I am a dumbass. Trouba. There you go. French fries. There you go. Break it up. There you go. Rantanen. Over to me now. Here you go. French fries around the bend. Shoots it. Yeah. That's the series, boys. Beautiful. You're insane, Johnny. I know. It was just muscle memory. I don't know why I brushed right trigger, but I got myself an empty net goal. That's it. Padding those stats. 9th goal of the playoffs. What a snipe. Yeah, I made sure I didn't aim it anywhere. Right along the ice. Just center. Yeah, boys, that's what I'm talking about. Pad those stats. All right, am I still out there? Yeah, they should put the fourth line out there. Coach, let them get to walk the game off. All right, so his 9th goal. I'm just going to go back to the man who needs to be celebrated right now. Pekarene, nice job, buddy. Nice job, Pekka. As the Colorado Avalanche are off to the Western Conference Final, boys. Yeah. When's the last time we did this? Back in the days with Patrick Waugh, Joe Sakic, Forsberg, Rob Blake, Milan Hayduk. We did it, boys. Only took us 6 games this time. So a 7-game series against Minnesota and a 6-game series here against the Winnipeg Jets. Yeah, the French Fry Master really had a good series. We didn't have a good start to the series. 4 games, I mean, being down 3 times going into that. Thank God we were able to tie it up at once. But the games... 5-6, coming through in a big way for us. Getting the goals in Game 5 on home ice, and then here in Game 6, Pekarene coming through and just a good simulation for us. Who got the game-winning goal? Let's take a look at that, shall we? Performance, yeah, my shooting accuracy is at 99%. That's great. My slap shot, not so much. McKinnon, goal and then assist. French Fry Master, so I had the sim goal. I don't know how Nathan got a goal with me off the ice. Actually, no, that might have been, hang on a second. Box summary. Here we go. First period, second period, McKinnon scored after Veselainen scored, right? Kamenev, yeah, it was Kamenev from Cole and Palm and P, boys. I had the empty netter. There it is. So Kamenev, good job, my man. Good job. We needed that. Finish the game. All right. So solid series right there. Absolutely solid. I mean, the Colorado Avalanche, they might have been the underdogs going into this, but it seems like they just had the right combination of everything. I mean, absolutely beautiful. Don, what do you have to say about our series, baby? Woohoo! It's Coach's Corner! He just finished watching Hockey Day in Canada. The Colorado Avalanche are off to the next round. Let me tell you something. The French Fry Master is playing like a true Canadian. Defense comes first. He kept dumping the puck in, leading his team to the Western Conference Finals. If I got to pick one team to go all the way, it's the Colorado Avalanche and the French Fry Master for the Conn Smythe. Thumbs up, baby. Woohoo! All right, copyrighted stuff. Yeah, whatever, man. My videos already get demonetized on YouTube. Might as well have some fun with it. So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. We end up winning the second round with the French Fry Master and the Colorado Avalanche. And that means we are off to the next round up against, hang on a second, got to make sure not to sim to the next season. That's another thing EA Sports puts in the game. You can't just advance to the next day. You hit sim to the next season, you'll skip the next round. Good to know that somebody, you know, when they make Be A Pro, somebody actually goes through it and plays it to beta test it. Do you think they even beta test with their developers for these game modes? I don't think so. We got the Vegas Golden Knights in they've only lost two games? Two game losses over the, or two losses over the first two rounds? I got five. Great, man. There is no beta testing. Caps blew a 3-0 series lead. Oh my God, really? The Caps were up 3-0 and it's the Pittsburgh Penguins versus the Buffalo Sabres? Let's see. Poor Winnipeg. Ovechkin. Again, the second round woes for Alexander Ovechkin. It's rough. The Pittsburgh Penguins, so the best team in hockey, off to the Eastern Conference Finals against the Buffalo Sabres. And the two best rookies in the NHL, Franzen. I'll bring up Franzen. Hang on a second. Player stats. Franzen and the French Fry Master. It was a great draft class. Caden Pacioretty, he went number, when did he go? He went number 5. French Fries went in the first round, number 28. Absolutely ridiculous. And the Vegas Golden Knights, let's quickly take a look at this. Vegas Golden Knights, oh, what am I doing? Let me go back to the playoff stats instead of the regular season stats. So right now, McKinnon still with the most points, 19 points. Conn Smythe right there for McKinnon. But French Fries, it's all about the Selke. It's all about the three game winners. All right, what about my takeaways to giveaways? Takeaways, 18. Remember, though, I do a lot of simulating, and my stats still ain't great. It's a lot of giveaways for French fries. My God. Oh, man, I backed out again. I'm supposed to show you guys friends and shit. Hang on a second here, boys. Hang on a second here. Friends and. Might as well go from the top down. Vegas Golden Knights, Franzen. All right, so Eric Haula, their leading point man, there he is. Andre Franzen. Where'd this guy go? The first overall pick. So this guy was the first overall pick in year number one. Absolute stud. What kind of points did he put up? He put up 41 goals in 59 games played. He's a pure shooter, boys. That's a good one. That is a good one in Andre Franzen. So, thank you very much for showing up, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do a raid after this, but I want to have a video proof just so I know when to cut the video up for YouTube. We're going to do a raid for the top NHL streamer, whoever it is, with a face cam. Thanks for showing up, boys. I might do another live stream later on today, but I'm like sweating right now. My voice is Gonzo Alonso. This is what happens when you play high or intense commentary games for an hour and 20. I could do Motorsport Manager for like 6 hours, apparently. But NHL and MLB, I can only go like an hour, and then I'm donezo. Jasper, 58-4. 58-4, appreciate it. All right, boys, so stick around for the raid. We want to make somebody's day, all right? 900 viewers, that would be awesome. But let's go out into the sunset the right way. Thanks for showing up, and I'll see you guys in the Western Conference Finals.